I'm gonna teach you guys a fun trick that I learned before I could kickflip, but I really wanted to flip my board. It's a pressure flip.
This is like the first way I used to learn.
That was my flip trick when I was like six. Basically what you want to do is jam basically the ball of your big toe into the pocket right there, and then kind of keep your foot straight, take your front foot off, and kind of just roll it over. And you can kind of just practice like that. And it also helps if you have speed, because your tail wants to scoop under it.